Guys, if you want to connect your PC to the Wi-Fi network without Wi-Fi USB dongle, then this video is just for you. Welcome back to our Learn in a Minute video series where we can learn about computer, internet, applications and much more in just a minute. So, to connect your PC to the Wi-Fi network, you will need only one Android smartphone to do this. I'll show you how. Look, right now my PC is not connected to any of the networks. So now, firstly connect your Android smartphone to the Wi-Fi network. Then connect your smartphone to the PC via USB cable. Now on the smartphone, go to the settings, then click on More from the Wireless and Network settings, then switch on USB tethering. Look, my PC is connected to the network now with the help of USB tethering. Let's check by browsing the web. Yes, it's working fine. So guys, this is how we can connect our PC to the Wi-Fi network by using our Android smartphone. That's it guys for this video. If you like this video, do hit the like button down below. And if you want to see such more videos like this, then do hit the subscribe button down below. That's it for this video, and I'll see you on my next one.